Let's just turn it on camera. Let's do one.
Okay, let's
do
freestyle.
He's the best worst white rapper ever.
Okay.
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 Here he goes. Oh, oh, there it is. I see it. Dibbles, you woke up so happy today. Yes, you did. Did you sleep well? You didn't wake up last night at all, huh? Yeah, and then you said, Papa, so I got you a sippy. When I heard her this morning, I thought she was crying. And I was like, oh, she's awake. For the, like, 1 second, I thought she was crying. And then I realized she was still sleeping. And she was must have been having a funny dream because she was laughing hysterically. And it was the funniest thing. I wish I could have caught it on camera. It sounded like someone was in there just tickling her or something. She was laughing, belly laughs just so hard. And I loved it. And then when I went in there, she was so happy. Are you just a happy girl? You slept so good? Yeah. Say, mmm. You little turkey. You're so cute. Good morning, you guys. It's gonna be a good day. I think that because we had a rough day yesterday, the kids know that I'm not messing around. They have to do their responsibilities to get the fun things, and I think today's gonna be a much better day because I stuck to my guns yesterday, so hopefully.
Good morning, guys. Slept good last night. Finally get to see what this place looks like in the daytime. It's about 7:30 in the morning or so. The gazebo. It's a pretty cool place. Aside from their spotty internet, it's been a nice place so far. So, got all this lounging area out here, hammocks everywhere. And there's the beach. Kind of scoping out a spot where I can get my jet surf set up and everything, but not really sure how this is going down, but should have some fun this morning. Fairly calm water, so that is good. All right, I'm gonna go grab the jet surf. Let's do this.
Amazing.
So amazing?
Yes. What I do tomorrow, and I will watch, okay?
Ender said I have to come see this amazing thing that he's doing down here. So let's see it, Ender. Go.
It's flying.
It's flying?
Yes. I'm baby.
Hey, look, here's your flower.
Hey, stay right there.
This is your flower.
Stay right there.
Okay, I'm right here. Whoa, Ender.
Oh.
Wait, that wasn't it, he says. Here he goes. Oh, oh, there it is. I see it.
It was flying.
It was flying. Ender, that's really cool. Are you gonna clean your room today so you can have some fun? Are you gonna clean your room today so you can get on level two? No? Okay. At least he's honest.
I can do it. It's not going to work. All right, first attempt, unsuccessful. Just gotta work on my flexibility. Gotta get this though. I got all morning, I'm taking a little break. Get back out there. All right, attempt number two, unsuccessful. Well, I actually got really close. Oh, I'm just so dang unflexible. Good news, guys. Oh yeah, I did it. I was getting ready to give up. I was cold. I was like, why didn't I bring my wetsuit? Maybe I just not cut out for this, but I finally just went for it. That was so much fun. I'm so glad I didn't give up. I was able to get up again.
Ow.
But these waves are big. I have to get completely in between the wave sets, but having a ton of fun out here. Oh man. Tired though, this thing wears you out. I tell you what. All right guys, back resting a little bit, getting some superhero videos edited, and I am not gonna lie, I am so happy that I was able to ride that. I only got to ride it in Puerto Rico, but I couldn't stand up on it at all. And so it was extremely frustrating. I mean, I hoped I would get it eventually, but I was starting to doubt myself, and like I spent a ton of money on it, and I was like, holy cow, if I can't even ride this thing, but so happy that I finally got up on it. I'm gonna go get some lunch and then maybe go try to ride it a little more. And then I gotta head to the airport to pick up my friends, so good day today.
Ambry just wrote me this sweet little picture and letter. Thank you for being a good mom and love everybody. You see that we love you. So I'm real Willy Lepiuk. I don't know what that means, that last word, but love you. Love your kid. Love by your kid, I think is what it says. Okay, that is really funny. I am just realizing everyone on the vlog's like, oh, it's like the Gardener's Quad Squad of me in the pantry yesterday. I was not aware that I was copying Gardener Squad, Quad Squad. I can't even say it. But I didn't know what you guys were talking about, but I looked up the video and saw her, that she went on Ellen, and I was dying laughing. That's so funny. I honestly don't think that she was trying to do a thing, and I wasn't trying to do a thing either, but anyone with a kid or a few kids. She has four, yeah. I know mine aren't all 2 years old, but five kids is still five kids. Has hidden the pantry and ate snacks, so really funny. And it's so funny because it's true. And I think that's why her video went so viral and it's hilarious, is because she caught the exact, like, that moment where you're, normally you don't have a camera, but we've all seen it. We've all seen those little hands coming under the bathroom door. And we've all seen them laying on the floor trying to get to us when we're hiding. But super funny video. Thanks for telling me about it.
I did one more run, and usually when you say just one more run, that's the time you usually get hurt on. But I did not get hurt. I stayed up pretty much as long as I wanted to. And oh my gosh, that was so fun.
Oh, that's better. 11 o'clock and you're done with school. Let's play some Mario. Oh yeah.
Super Mario.
Roast you so bad. going down.
I've been playing for 5 years.
I've been playing for 30 years.
No, you haven't.
Since I was 3.
This game was invented when I was 8. You can be playing for 5 years.
This game was invented when I was 8.
No, it was not.
You guys, you tell him.
I was like 4.
Maybe not this game. I was probably like 12.
I was probably like 5 when I got this. I don't even know when I got it. It was so long ago.
It's a classic. You bought it when it was already old.
No, it isn't. It says new Super Mario Wii.
I was like 12 when this came out. Okay, so I'm a little rusty. Zade, you're awesome. He plays a little too much, I think. I should play more and you should clean more.
What?
All right, EB. Mom finally got around to putting the plastic on one of the chairs. So you get to sit on this chair now, okay? I actually didn't want to do this because I was worried that she would fall out of it. Because it's like she's safer on the ground, because she can sometimes get that tray off. And if someone's lazy and doesn't buckle the buckles, which Davey and Ty both have problems doing, then we just have to be really good about... I know you want to hold on. I'm sorry. We have to be really good about remembering to buckle it if we put her up here. And so that's the only thing that worries me. But I'll try it. We'll try putting you on the seat now that we protected it from you. What do you think of that? You want to try it out? How do you like it, huh? How do you like it now? Huh, baby Dibbles?
Okay.
Now you can't reach the food, huh? Say thank you, Mama. Well, because of the time difference in Florida, I think I'm just gonna send Davey the footage I have now. Maybe a little bit later we can do a live stream, but thanks for watching, guys. We'll see how long it lasts on the chair. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow, bye. All right, made it to MCO. I hope all three of us fit in this 12 passenger van. I think we'll be all right. All right, guys, we made it. Mental note, next time I'm coming to a large city, don't bring one of these. This is a hassle to park. Is it locked?
Well, you parked in a bush, so.
Oh. Sorry, guys. Here's who's here. We've got
What's up,
inside, Dan, Jerry Rick, everything, Zach. Glad you guys could make it. I was getting lonely out here.
Everybody else is hiding in the van.
Yeah, come on out, guys.
Nope, just us.
Okay, so we are headed to the Piano Guys concert. Dan got the hookup.
Piano Guys.
Thank you. And yeah, the Piano Guys. I love these guys. I've never been to their concert. Zach is a huge fan. Four concerts.
Seven or ten, 20 concerts,
yeah. I think. So yeah, this should, and there was a secondhand serenade concert, a huge line for that. You remember those guys?
I don't know who they are.
Back in the day. Kind of a, are they emo or what kind of music is
it? It was more like classical emo, almost emo, but it's like one guy and he like sings and he does the vocals for everything and guitar and he's like,
yeah,
his voice
it's good,
and everything.
It's good music.
It's really cool.
Back in the day.
No YouTubers. It's in invisible.
No YouTubers.
Yeah.
I've got my bodyguard right here. Yeah. Wherever he wants to go, we go.
Oh shoot, I'm not arguing with that guy. Let's go in. This is What's Inside the Piano.
Yes, it's right. Yeah, what a great collaboration. So let's crack them open. So we're brothers in so many ways, and we tease each other incessantly, like I told you.
Right.
But the fun thing about it is when Paul teases, for whatever reason, it bounces back. So we call him the boomerang. So when he like teases us, it always goes and like it's
so, and we made a song about it.
So he does a joke, he'll do
something, and then we're like boom boomerang, boom boomerang, rang, boom boomerang, boom boomerang, go Paul, rap. Come on, man, this one.
No way, no.
Come on,
camera.
He's the best, worst, bright, white rapper ever.
Okay.
Okay.
Boom, 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 boom,
rehearsed.
No kidding, no kidding.
Yeah, we didn't even prepare for that.
Wow.
I planned that. It was all on camera still.
Oh, this is not recording. This is not recording.
All right, guys, we are inside. This is crazy. I did not know this was going to be this big. How many people fit in here? 2,700. Look at this.
We
got three rows. Awesome. Hey guys, before we leave, I want you all to know this is the best concert I've ever been to.
Oh, yeah.
Ever. Dixie Chicks, Garth Brooks, oh, Keith Urban, yeah. Blink 182. No.
Okay.
Loved it, made me cry, laugh, all of it. You guys are the best. Inspiring. Love it.
Take a group shot.